Well, gravity may have forgotten this man, but Monday Night Raw certainly hasn't. The returning Neville is drafted to Raw.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. This guy's going to be flying high over on Monday Night Raw. We've witnessed some incredible feats. I mean, this guy is so agile, it's amazing. And he's going to continue that wave on Raw.
SmackDown Live picks the first woman to graduate from the Hart family dungeon, Natalya.
Natalya, a great deal of experience here at WWE, the pedigree, the Hart family dungeon. Natalya headed to SmackDown.
Steph, as I look around this building, I realize that the finest moment of my career took place here. Right here in Worcester, Massachusetts.
Another cheap pop.
18 years ago. And so my next choice is a man who I feel has been undervalued in our draft. He's provided great moments before, has plenty more to go. Our next draft pick, Cesaro.
Well, there he is, the Swiss Superman. Yeah, it's about time to Cesaro. An accomplished competitor who is going to be a member of the Raw roster.
Next competitor, we're going to add a little fiery temper to SmackDown Live. That's why we are picking former World Heavyweight Champion Alberto Del Rio.
I like this pick.
Yeah, I do too. Alberto Del Rio, former World Champion, Royal Rumble winner, Money in the Bank contract winner.
And Mexico's greatest export.
Steph, when I made my return at WrestleMania several months ago, I hit our next draft choice in the head about 20 times. His head was fine. My forearm still hurts. He's as tough as they come. A former world champion, Sheamus.
The Celtic Warrior.
The Celtic Warrior on Monday Night Raw. This guy is as good as they come, and as mean as they come, as tough as they come, and he loves to fight.